Remdesivir side effects and Remdesivir medicine, the possible coronavirus cure. Remdesivir side effects and Remdesivir medicine, Remdesivir medicamento, which was developed by Gilead Sciences together with coronavirus cure, is what we are going to be covering in this video. Although, there seems to be no coronavirus vaccine yet, however, there is an experimental drug proven to block the coronavirus 2019 as reported by Anthony Fauci, the director of the U.S. National Institute of Allergy and Infectious Diseases, NIAID, and this drug is Remdesivir. In this video, we shall be analyzing Remdesivir medicine and Remdesivir side effects based on chemist point of view. We shall also discuss hopes, fears and trials of Remdesivir. We shall discuss also, how coronavirus attacks the body and how Remdesivir captures to the virus. Here at Health Rudiments, we sparkle your health by combining science with medicine, so if you are new to my channel, ensure you subscribe and turn on the notification bell, so that when we upload video, you get it first. So if you are interested in learning everything about Remdesivir, stay tuned and stay till the end. Remdesivir is an antiviral drug developed by Gilead Sciences. It was developed in 2009 for hepatitis C, however, it failed to live up to expectation. Once more, it was introduced as potential Ebola virus cure, again, it failed to live up to expectation, and currently, it is undergoing trial once again as potential coronavirus cure. Although, no specific antiviral drug has been proven effective for treatment of patients with severe COVID-19 cases, Remdesivir is ahead of other potential COVID-19 medications in terms of clinical trials, as it has proven by experts to exhibit inhibitory effects on pathogenic animal and human coronavirus, including severe acute respiratory syndrome coronavirus 2, SARS-CoV-2, in vitro, and inhibits Middle East respiratory syndrome coronavirus, SARS-CoV-1. And SARS-CoV-2 replication in animal models. With the world thrown into total disarray, with many nations and states imposing lockdowns, with many economic activities crippled, with environmental and social activities affected and worst still, with close to 250,000 lives lost globally, there is global desperation to get an emergency remedy to this pandemic. With many drugs touted to be potential in dealing with COVID-19, only about 4 drugs, Remdesivir, Lopinavir, Ritonavir, Lopinavir with Ritonavir plus Inferno, Chloroquine or Hydroxychloroquine topped the list as considered by WHO. But of all these, we shall specifically be discussing about Remdesivir, the chemical analysis and also the journey so far, hopes, fears and trials. Remdesivir molecular formula C27H35N608P. Before talking about how Remdesivir responds to COVID-19 attack, I will talk a little about how COVID-19 attacks the human body. Coronavirus diseases 2019 is caused by severe acute respiratory system coronavirus 2. This virus attacks cells located within the lungs, and other cells within the respiratory system, and like other viruses too, it multiplies within these cells. Since it mainly affects the respiratory tract, infected persons would likely experience dry cough, shortness of breath or pneumonia. In some cases, infected persons may experience combination of these symptoms, and this is why it is sometimes referred to as respiratory diseases. So how do Remdesivir works? Remdesivir interfere with the RNA that the virus used to make copies. If taken, it metabolizes into a nucleotide analog. This resembles the adenosine in terms of chemical structure. Adenosine, on the other hand, belongs to nucleosides together with thymidine, uridine, and guanosine, which are the essential building blocks for the DNA and RNA that carry our genetic information. This resemblance in the analog structure makes them suitable for drugs. Due to this resemblance, Remdesivir competes with the RNA in the virus, stopping it from replicating, by inhibiting an enzyme RNA-dependent RNA polymerase, one of the main enzymes that the virus requires to make copies of its genetic material, RNA, reproduce within our body. This methodology employed by Remdesivir makes it efficient against RNA viruses. Remdesivir is actually an altered version of adenosine, which is essential for DNA and RNA. Looking critically at the structure of remdesivir and adenosine, we observe few differences in terms of chemical structure. This structural differences determines the properties, functionality and even the overall chemistry of the two organic compounds. Here are few differences. 1. One main important modification on remdesivir as compared to adenosine is that in remdesivir, the cyano group CN is attached to the sugar as observed in the image. 2. The second thing to note is the change in the bond and atom. Instead of nitrogen, as in carbon, nitrogen bond in adenosine, we have carbon, as in carbon, carbon bond in remdesivir. 3. Also, remdesivir is a prodrug, which means, it must undergo modification when incorporated in the body. Hopes of remdesivir on May 1, the U.S. Food and Drug Administration, FDA, permitted an emergency use authorization for remdesivir after experimental results proved that recovery duration was hastened by the use of remdesivir from 15 days to 11 days for those on a placebo in more than 1,000 people. Although a 31% improvement doesn't seem like a knockout 100%, it is a very important proof of concept, said Fauci. What it has proven is that a drug can block the virus. These were the words of Anthony Fauci, the director of the U.S. National Institute of Allergy and Infectious Diseases, NIAID, as quoted by Nature.com. Even though remdesivir isn't the cure of coronavirus 2019, the fact that it hastens recovery period is a sign of big relief, and this shows that COVID-19 can be defeated. Fears, even though this new drug, remdesivir, has been welcomed with praises, one more thing to note is that the drug has not been totally proven to reduce fatality rates. Remdesivir is only approved for people with severe COVID-19 conditions. This may be due to the fact that enough data haven't been gotten about the drug and its effects. Conclusively, when tested in China, clinical trials shows that there were no significant benefits, but researchers say it was limited by sample size. Side effects after studies with Ebola trial, researchers reported that the use of remdesivir increased liver enzyme levels, which might indicate liver damage. As with other antiviral drugs, expected side effects may include nausea and vomiting. Right now, there is no miracle drug for COVID-19, not even remdesivir. As for remdesivir, more clinical trials are needed, more data or statistics are needed before we can attempt to call it the miracle drug. In the next video, I will be discussing about chloroquine or hydroxychloroquine. This too, has been used in different countries as treatment for COVID-19 patients, probably because it exhibit antiviral activity. So, if you are new to my channel, ensure you subscribe and turn on the notification bell, because I post videos like this and I keep you updated on any trend on health or even coronavirus. Also, if you've got some comments, let me know in the comment section. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. See you in the next video.